has developed couples vibrators to use through sex. But another key to sexual satisfaction has nothing to do with the actual product that's going in or out or vibrating. It has to do with communication. This is such an important topic, and I fear that we're losing it. And when I think about sex tech and when I'm studying technology and looking at where we're going today, one of the biggest challenges is how do we even talk about sex? How do we have so much trouble talking to our partners about sex when they're the ones we should be communicating our desires to, communicating our fantasies to, because that's the really important conversations we should be having, and those skills around empathy and listening and holding space for your partner. And I think that technology, I truly believe that there is a way that technology can help cultivate intimacy.